Hi, Mrs. Garcia, and I'm here to read you all a story today. The story I chose is fresh off the shelves of our library, brand new. No one's even been able to check it out yet. It's from a series that I really enjoy. This is called Pig the Pug, but if you notice, pug is scratched out and it's replaced with the word fibber. Wonder what a fibber is? Let's read and see if we can find out. Pig the Pug. Pig was a pug, and I'm sorry to say, he would often tell lies just to get his own way. And when he would fib, he was awfully clever. When Pig got in trouble, he would always blame Trevor. And this is Trevor right here in his dog bed, minding his own business. You see, he would mess up the living room mat, and then he'd just point and say, "Trevor did that." Uh-oh. Or he'd shatter a beautiful vase full of flowers, and then he'd say, "Trevor's been crazy for hours." He once even ripped up a lovely old dress, then he hid behind Trevor and made him confess. Look at him hiding behind. And when you confess, it means you say you did something, so he's making him admit that he did it. But did he? "Why do you do this?" asked poor little Trevor. "I thought we were friends." But Pig said, "Whatever." Then came the day of Pig's sneakiest plan. He said, "I will steal all the treats that I can. They keep them up there in the closet up high. But before I can get them, I need a good lie." This is Jumbo Dog Biscuits up there on the top shelf. And with that, he let it rip. It was stinky and grim. Then he pointed at Trevor and said, "It was him." Oh, that's disgusting. Look at that picture. He is not impressed, if you can see his face. So Trevor was taken outside for some air. This was Pig's chance, and he climbed on a chair. "Those treats will be mine, and I'll gobble them all." But behind all those treats was an old bowling ball. Uh-oh. Can you predict what may happen next? These days it's different, I'm happy to say. Pig has stopped lying. Hip, hip, hooray! He may have some bruises and one less front tooth, but he sure learned his lesson. And that is the truth. He's got some bandages on him, if you can see. So if we go back to this word fibber, Pig the Pug, fibber. A fibber is actually a person that doesn't tell the truth. That is not a good character trait to have. Make sure we always tell the truth and we're always honest. Thanks for reading with me today, you guys. Have a great day.